What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out another 22-23 Bowman University Chrome Basketball 4-box break. This time it's number 17, random letter. But, a little twist. Nathan actually just bought out the whole break, so it's a little 4-box personal. So that's what we're going to do here. And we do have two stacks. 1, 2, 3 for the left. 4, 5, 6 for the right. Let's see what we got here. Boom, it's a 3. 1, 2, 3, we're going to go with the left side. So these last 4 boxes will be breaking tomorrow. This will be my last break, though. So if anything else sells out, it'll break tomorrow. So here we go, man. Whatever pops out of here is all yours, buddy. No problem, man. I'm not a horrible person. I would have been pretty bad if I would have left and then didn't break it. Plus, you saved me a few minutes of randomizing names and all that stuff. Just a quick little rip. RJ Davis. Cam Whitmore. J.J. Sterling. You got Julian Phillips. And then we got a Morris, Arturo Morris. All righty.
Let's go with box two.
All right, we got a blue right there of Kyle Filipkowski to 199. And then we got there. Let's actually take this out of the way because I don't want to get any copyrights for that. And then we got Cam Whitmore. Autograph. With a Mike Miles. Purple shimmer, not numbered. BK. Have it your way. We got Amari Bailey. To $3.99. I have one more auto in here somewhere. Ooh, it's a red auto. Posh Alexander. Not sure how good this guy is, or he's eligible for the draft, or still in college. But it's a 2/5. Posh Alexander. That's kind of sweet. Good color right there. Got a blue MJ Rice. Jaden Zachary. Juju Watkins. Armando Bacot to $4.99. Marcus Sasser. Thank you. All right, last box here, man. Good luck, Nathan. Thank you. I appreciate it again. Hopefully, we get something nice for you at the end. All right, guys. Oh, Nathan, here we go, man. We got a blue MJ Rice. $1.99. Caitlin Clark. Oh, actually, is this a Caitlin Clark variation? I don't think I've ever seen that one. Or is that just a different parallel? Because it doesn't have her first on there. So maybe it's just a second parallel? It ends in 140 instead of 119, so it actually might be a variation. Well, there you go, man. You might have a variation, Caitlin Clark. RJ Davis. $4.99. And then you have a Otega, Oa, Green, number to 99 from Oklahoma with the Zach Eady for Purdue Purple Shimmer. And I'm actually curious really quick. I think that's a variation. Let's take a look on the checklist. I'm sure there's a checklist up there by now, right? Let's see. Yeah, actually, there's a ton of base image variations, actually. Yep, that's a base image variation. Ends in 140. So, there's 10 different variations in here, actually. And this is one of them, Caitlin Clark. Nice. I wonder how much that actually goes for. Let's take a look before we end it. I mean, it's probably got to sell for a little bit better. Oh, someone sold a combo base variation refractors for like 200 maybe. There it is. Wow. That's actually not a bad card right there, man. 128. The image variation. Nice. Well, there you go, man. Appreciate it. That was a whole personal there for Nathan. He got everything. But like I said, we will post up more. We have another four boxes left from this case. That potentially could still have something really nice for tomorrow. Maybe another base variation there. Maybe Victor Wembanyama or something like that. Scoot Henderson. So appreciate it, folks. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.